You'll never make it, Francois.
Neither will you.
Unless my calculations are incorrect, the data processor, where'd you get that pen?
This? Sophia gave it to me. It's just a ballpoint pen.
Why is it blinking?
I don't know.
Boom! Francois!
Cut! Not enough smoke and the snow was too loud. We'll go again right away.
I've blown up buildings, hunted sharks, crashed airplanes, and flown helicopters. Anyway, American Express commercial. Here we go. Can I get my snack?
You're eating it.
Making movies. How do you do it? What's it like? Let me just tell these guys one thing. It sounds fake.
Why would I put on a hat? My best friend just got blown right
across. I'm telling you, it sounds fake. First, think up a good story.
I would like to ask you something.
Is she the daughter of the man who loaned us the sports car?
Okay. Is that the geisha?
Looks good.
She was right here.
You don't have her? What happened? Two, how do you tell it?
Sandy wants you to pick another gun.
Can you do a 357 with a bayonet?
Yeah, let's see, why not?
I got through dialogue.
All right, let's hear it.
I'm going with you.
Don't start that again.
You need me. I'm the only one with the code.
That's blackmail.
I guess it works.
What do you think?
I like it.
Here she is. This is Lucy.
Where were you? We were looking all over the place.
She's a big fan of yours.
Is that true? Next, there's your collaborators. Everybody's got some kind of...
Their helicopter shot is $15,000.
Yeah, so we can do that, right?
Wes, no way.
I'll do it. I got it. Save the receipt. I'm going to sit there. What are you doing there? Then you mix it all together, and that's more or less it. My life is about telling stories.
Those my birds?
I think so.
I need those.
My card is American Express.